Daddy was probably like 5'6", tiny, but big, you know? And he just really believed that he could change the world. He really believed that that was why he was put here. Dad wrote with conviction. He wrote what he thought to be the truth, and he wrote with passion, and he performed with passion. But he was really focused on his mission, you know, which really was speaking his truth and trying to bring people together, trying to get people to do simple things like loving one another and accepting people for their differences.
His whole thing I believe in was to try and meld people together. I think the most extraordinary thing is that literally every corner of the world he is known, his music is known, and he's loved. That's extraordinary. I don't know if there's ever been anybody every corner of the world. Not the Beatles, Michael Jackson, and even Muhammad Ali. And it's sustained for so long. We're now over 30 years after he passed away. He's more popular than ever.
I wanted readers to actually see what Bob Marley was saying. And you can take from it what you want to take from it. Don't let anybody interpret, you know, their life with Bob Marley or their time or their conversation with Bob Marley. This is what he meant. You have his words now right in front of you. You read it and you see all different sides of him. You see the man, the lover, the musician, the prophet, the messenger. This is how he felt. And it also shows a side of him that probably people don't know. You know, this is Dad talking to you.